Right, I'm on a walk. I've come through a valley by Rowberrow Warren, passing the cottages through Limestone Link, it's called, where you can get through to the start of the base of the fort. I mean, whether I should have come down here, I don't know. There seems to be a path coming down this way. Maybe I shouldn't have gone through there, but I lost the path. But anyway, it seemed to be all right. No one said anything. There's no one in. It's a lovely old house though. Look at that. Idyllic, isn't it? Idyllic. See, there's evidence of a wall and an old building there, you see. There we go. We've got Limestone Link again. In theory, this should take us past the church. That looks to be the remnants of an old fireplace there, doesn't it? That bit. Right, so what it is, I'm carrying on the walk. This will be a smaller video. I'll probably kick myself for not bringing the other camera now. But basically, I've seen this walk when I've been further up. And I'm now trying it out. So this will take me to the base of Rowberrow Fort, where I'm going to pick up another track. And I'm going to be then making my way back to Cheddar. Now, I have got videos in other years when I've done those, some of those walks. So even though I might not be able to continue much because I've only brought the one camera, silly me, I would have videoed the bit that I wanted to video. So basically, we're on another track. It's all about tracks today. And muddy tracks as well, by the look of it. Not always very clearly signposted, by the way, either. Because basically, if you're local, you'll probably think to yourself, go up round that bit so you don't have to go down there. So I'm just using instinct to see if that's the case. Oh, there's an old tree, look. Hello, old tree. You look like you've got a nice peaceful place here. Look at the size of that root. I'll have to take a picture of you, I think. So we're in the wood. There's a sort of old... looks like an old gravestone, doesn't it, that? Or a marker up into the woods that way. And this looks like it would have been a dwelling as well. This would have been a dwelling. Right, over and out for now. It's just a short video because of, yeah, I tell you, hold on a minute, there's one there. There's something here, look. And then there's another stone there, look. There's another stone there. So this must be of significance. It's obviously a dwelling place. You can tell by all the humps and bumps. That tree is amazing, though, from this angle as well. Amazing tree. With vines growing up it. And it looks lush. So very healthy. So we've got some obvious ruins here. Bet there'd be treasure, you know, old crockery and stones and all sorts. Right, over and out for now.